where do you people go?
Huh?
Where do you people go? Did you see him go through here?
Yeah,
because he was over there a minute ago.
I ain't from here, so I'm like, maybe I don't know.
No. Nothing special.
I'm checking out everything. That's an airport.
Well, we record everybody in public. So
yeah, sure.
That's basically all we're doing.
Oh, cool.
name's Carlos. Sorry.
Okay, hold on. Back up a little.
My bad.
Well, no, he didn't get you.
My bad.
Hold over.
Oh, they're recording.
What are we recording?
All right.
The cops.
Huh?
The cops?
Why?
What are we filming? Making sure they're not violating
what
somebody's rights.
What rights? Like their personal rights?
You don't know your rights?
I know all of my rights.
Okay. Well, I'm making sure they're not violating their rights.
It's a Dewey checkpoint, huh?
Sure.
You are. Is it Dewey?
I don't know.
Can you guys roll up in?
Huh?
Hey.
Cops?
We're gonna lock that thing.
You're gonna leave me in
a heat stroke.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm gonna leave him in heat stroke.
What?
I'm gonna leave him in heat stroke because I wouldn't share my fan.
Are you still there?
Oh, you were gonna die on my heat stroke.
I didn't tell him to come out in Arizona. Nobody's rights get violated. Make sure nobody's rights get violated.
What?
Should always record. Huh? Do I pay for it?
I
just turned it down, so I don't really pay for nothing. Yep, I mean, I gotta fight for everybody's rights, right? We're giving our rights.
Thank you.
What's up, what's up? It was part of that group lady that was dry heaving over there.
It stinks.
Yeah, it does.
It smells like those. I was telling that it smells like stink palms.
Or like the sewer right here too. The sewer drains right here.
Well, wonder, we're standing right next to the sewer. This is ridiculous.
Yeah, let's go because he's going that way anyway.
Get it together. Okay, so just for you guys to know, what these guys are doing.
Right, because they're messing with the passenger. Are they even supposed to be messing with the passenger right now?
No, they shouldn't be messing with the passenger whatsoever, unless they got like guns and shit like that. But yeah, they're trying to put up a story together, guys.
I wouldn't talk at all.
Fuck that. Look, they're putting up a plan together. You seen that, Jen? They're putting up a plan. Like, okay, guys, what are we gonna say? Oh man, he hurt me. He heard me. He heard me.
I'm gonna go down with UPeople real quick.
Yeah, they're clogging.
Are you at the car? Are you at the car?
Standing there.
Thank you.
I lost Taps. I found you and lost him.
That's because he is by Sky something.
Yeah, he's back over there where I left him.
Oh. Probably still watching that.
I was watching yours to come over. No, he's right here in the middle.
Oh.
I was watching yours and we were coming through, and then you know how he does, he gets lost. Dress down in the back.